Hello everyone, so this mural is going to be different because it's on a rock climbing wall. So it's going to be fun climbing up and painting. So first off, what I'm going to be doing is removing all the rocks, okay, the footholds, and then I am going to clean the wall and then paint.
To the ground with the sound that surrounded. If the scene was on screen, you would pay to escape this way.
Uncomfortable climbing or belaying, getting squished by bigger people than me because I'm quite small, and you usually have to have somebody holding behind you, and then you get pulled from the front as the kid drops, and then the person behind you is keeping you on the ground, and you get sandwiched in the middle, which isn't comfortable. So this one that I got is got a bigger waistband and bigger leg loops, and it's really quite padded, which is going to make it so much more comfortable and enjoyable to wear.